It is 11:11 a.m. and this ceremony is dedicated to Mother Goddess Diane Mason, who truly is a mother goddess to me and so many others. And she has transitioned now to be the angel for all of us. She's taught me so much. She's my Reiki master. Before that, my friend, my mentor, my spiritual teacher, my godmother, just a very, very special, wonderful being. And if you knew her, you knew that she was all about love and outrageous joy. And she taught me that the lesson is always love, no matter what is happening. The lesson is always love. And there's always time for outrageous joy. In honor of our sweet, dear Mother Goddess, Diane Mason. Feels her too. I know there's something she has to say. or say, or sing, I've got the spirit of joy down in my heart, down in my heart. I've got joy, joy, joy down in my heart. And I'm like, I don't know the words to that. And she's saying, just sing it. I've got joy, joy, joy down in my heart, down in my heart. I've got joy, joy, joy down in my heart, down in my heart. And also that she wants to sing This Little Light, so you may know the words, sing it with me. Diane, I see you, and I know that she sees all of us. And she has so much beautiful mystical blue, like vaporized crystalline blue, that blue that she loves. Yeah, like in my pants, she said, I knew you'd love these pants. Let's always remember to lead from the heart, to speak from the heart, to allow the mind to see from the heart. I just want to take a moment to honor Mother Goddess Diane Mason. Thank you for everything that you've given to make this universe a better place. and for coming through and loving us, even though we may not see your physical body anymore. Thank you. That was the cat. I know you made the cat do that, Diane. The cat's not allowed up here, but she just bonged the third eye chakra. So I guess that's how I was able to see you today, is through my third eye. So thank you. And let's all live our lives like Diane, like Mother Goddess, just understanding that in any moment we can share outrageous joy. And in any moment where we can't remember that it's outrageous joy, then the lesson is always love. The lesson is always love, even when it's hard, especially when it's hard. Look for the love.